How did an old woman manage to survive here in this pest-ridden hole?
No one cares about the ancients. The present rushes blindly forward, erasing the past. We belong to times gone by. We are the forgotten ones. A shame. The past can shine a light upon the future, after all.
Perhaps it can. Is there anything you can tell me about what happened here on Mont Carf?
Of course. But you must do something for me first. All my children are dead. Killed by Erlik. A mighty boar god, servant of hell, must pay. Erlik took my family. Go take his life. I promise I will tell you the history of this place.
Welcome. Welcome.
Hi, Sargon. You must be very sad.
Not much escapes you, does it? I failed in my duty.
Why did it happen?
That's what I intend to find out.
Possession.
It seems an ordinary thing, but...
You sensed its Aethra drawing you in. That's because it wields ancient power. Such a power would not bother with mortals. Let's see what gift this offers us.
My thanks to you and your forge.
You have my attention,
We were one and the same. Only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are intertwined. I too tried to find Prince Hassan, but Mount Karth is getting the better of me. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me!
No. You already had your chance, and you failed. I can do better than you.
Give me your powers!
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me. I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right. I'll tell you. But you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous, she relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? But...
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the Eternal Sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there.
Hi, Sargon. Darkness watches us.
Then we should be cautious.
I'm in a tangle here. Can you help? Friend? Are you there? This isn't just for me. The moon is to be shared among the whole world.
Is your journey really worth so much risk?
What is life without risks? The two of us are searching for answers. I won't give up, and neither will you.
I suppose you're right. Both of us seek the truth.
Come, meet me at the next piece and I'll show you.
What do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you, if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Koff's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I've come to enlighten you as promised.
Yeah.
I've come to enlighten you as promised. Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one, you found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend, you must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth, where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next Simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well, good luck, Sargon.
Nice one. You found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.